Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Today I will teach you how to calculate factorial with recursion function. So firstly we know that what is recursion. So recursion is the process of repeating items in a self-similar way. In programming languages, if a program allows you to call a function inside the same function, then it is called a recursive call of the function. So here we declare the void, create void recursion. Void recursion function, and here we declare the void recursion body. Firstly, we create after void recursion, create main function and its body where recursion method we call here. And also in the void recursion, if we call recursion over there, which means function call itself. And the C programming language supports recursion, that is function to call itself. But while using recursion, programmers need to be careful to define an exit condition from the function, otherwise it will go into an infinite loop. So here we take an example how to calculate factorial with recursion function. So now we create the factorial with recursion function. So firstly we include the header file, include stdio.h, which refers to standard input output, which have predefined built-in functions like printf and scanf are present in stdio.h. So firstly here we create the function have integer type value int factorial, and here declare variable int n, and now we create the body here. Firstly I will tell you how factorial works. So here we comment that how factorial works. So if we take an example for 4, so 4 is equals to 4 into 3 into 2 into 1, which means 24. So that is called the factorial. How to program it in C? So here we declare how factorial works. We pass the value of factorial 4 here into the factorial method. We pass the value, and the value will calculate with its 4 into fact 3, which means that it will be calculated with the n minus 1 value. Here the 3 is thing, it's n minus 1, and here n is equals to 4. For calculating 3, the 3 into fact here 2, and now for 2 we will calculate 2 into fact 1 here, and 1 into fact 0 here, and after that we will get the value 1. So how the factorial works, that is the method to calculate factorial. But in programming, how we calculate it? So firstly here we define the factorial method, which have integer type value. Now we calculate if value of n is greater than 0, it returns n into factorial n minus 1, which means here if we take an input as 4, so here n is equals to 4 and factorial n minus 1, which means 4 minus 1 is 3. After that, whenever the condition is true, so it calls it and it works from the 1. After the condition is false, so calls the else method where the value is written 1 here. Now we create the main function here. Where we print or call the factorial method or recursion here. So here we take value factorial of 4 is percentage d here, and now we call the method factorial and pass the value 10 here. And for 4 we are passing the value 4 here, and close it. Now save and we compile the result. So we will get the result factorial of 4 is 24. Now we check with a different input. Let's take factorial of 6 here, and the value we pass here is 6, and 6 is nothing. The value of 6 comes from integer n, and now we calculate it. So the value of factorial 6 is 720. So thank you so much.